What's happening, y'all? This is Danny Oakley here. Welcome back to Resident Evil 4. Now, we are about to get right into playing Separate Ways. Okay. Now, just for a little backstory, in case y'all done forgot about what Separate Ways is. Separate Ways is basically Ada's story. Ada working in the background while Leon does most of everything. She's in the background just doing little bits of stuff here and there to help Leon throughout the entire game. So it's always nice to play a sort of story like that where you're helping a main character progress throughout the main story. But I haven't played Separate Ways as much as I have played the main story, so there's definitely a few things that I'm not too I don't remember too much from Separate Ways, but I did play it enough to unlock the Chicago typewriter for Ada in the PS2 version, so I did play it enough to get her that weapon at least. But we'll go ahead and we'll get started and we'll get right into Separate Ways.
Separate Ways. The only reason I've taken on this mission is to get closer to my own objective. No matter what happens, I can't let anyone figure that out. Of course, hiding in the shadows isn't my style. I'll have to reveal myself to him and offer advice once in a while.
I see you've managed to arrive at the village on time.
Yes, but nobody remembered to roll out my red carpet.
The villagers there are all being controlled. They automatically attack any intruders. Ring the church bell. That should quiet them down for a while.
Sounds like they're good, obedient boys and girls.
Unfortunately, time is not a luxury we have. Gather as much information as you can about the parasites and finish off this little tour.
Alrighty, so first impressions so far, wow. Them PS2 graphics though, I guess when they remastered the game, they didn't get around to remastering, Ada's cutscenes, which kind of sucks, but I mean, you know, it is what it is. Let's see how the rest of the game looks. So, our first objective is we have to make our way to the church to ring the church bell. If you remember in the main game, that's how we stop fighting the villagers, is by the church bell ringing. So, that's basically what we're going to have to do right now. Okay, so we do not have any treasure maps or anything like that, but we are situated in the village, and there is a merchant just on the other side of the door that we have to go through. So, and I do think that we come back to the village at least one more time. So the rest of the game is, oh god. son of a bitch. So the remainder of this. Okay, I'm a bit. You have to forgive me a minute. I'm a bit, oh god. So this is what we got right now. We got a blacktail, and we got Ada's shotgun, which is, she's the only one that can ever get this. And we have first aid and basic whatnot. Okay. Oh god, I was about to die my first time around. This is not good. Okay. Nice one, Daniel. A bit of a rough start, unfortunately. Alright. Now. Alright, so, we're basically gonna have to. We're gonna have to get out of this corner before. Okay. So, we're gonna have to kind of not refigure out everything. I know I still know how to play the game. It hasn't been that long. But it has been a few days since I've picked up the game, because work has been especially fun this past week, so I haven't been able to do a lot of my recordings or anything like that. We're gonna have to conserve ammo, find ammo, and oh god. All I can say though, at least the graphics for the main gameplay is high def, at least. That would suck if the cutscenes were PS2 graphics and everything else was PS2 graphics. Alright. Let's see here. We just gotta keep. Basically, what we gotta do is we gotta keep fighting until it gives us a prompt to go up to one of the roofs. Bloquear el paso! Oh, yeah. Yeah, that happens. Nothing to worry about though. We don't actually get to deal with the chainsaw dude, but we basically have to go to right there to get the key to exit the area. But obviously, I'm going to I'm going to search the area and everything like that before I do that. I like how Leon was just in here. Oh. Oh, there you go. That's oh god, Jesus. I like how Leon was just in here. Oh shit. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Okay, y'all are crowding around me! Whoa! God, get out of there! I need a herb. That's not the right herb. We don't ever run into the chainsaw dude either, so that's a good thing. Oh, great, grenade. Probably could have used that a bit earlier. God! Okay. I do not want to get hit one more time. Oh, fuck you. Ah! Oh my god. Okay. Quickly now. Okay, fan kick sometime. son of a bitch. Okay. So now that we can get up to that right there. That's where we need to get up to. There, we got the insignia key. As far as I know, I don't think there's any other treasure in the village except that spinel over there. Ugh. Let me show y'all a nice, fun little hack right here real quick. This is one of the few things I know from playing this game, is if you do this, they'll never be able to get you, basically, and it's hilarious to be able to do stuff like that. It wouldn't have worked in the Leon one. I mean, it could have worked in the Leon one if the chainsaw dude hadn't been activated. Oh, for the love of fuck. I may have to abandon this area just to get away from these fuckers. Cause I don't want to keep having... I don't want to have to keep wasting... Oh, God! I don't want to have to keep wasting ammo just to try and find more stuff. I have to get going eventually. Oh, fuck you. Leon. Bye, Leon. Alright. So. We'll take that. We'll take that. We'll climb this, get that spinel, and then I think we'll go ahead and leave the area. We are getting our asses handed to us. So, I know that there's that one long area right here. We can check real quick. But damn. Oh, thanks for the egg. Yeah, sorry, Leon. I'm taking most of your shit right now. Hello. Another spinel. Hey. Works for us. Alright. I'm tired of dealing with y'all. I'm just gonna head on out. Alright. There we go. Alright, so we are now met with the merchant. He is fake. Alright, here we go.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
I'm not open yet. As you can see, I don't have my blue torches set up. But I suppose the customer comes first. Sell me some treasure and buy some weapons. Alright, now the one thing that y'all probably have noticed, but in case y'all haven't, there is no tune-up option. Right there, and that's thing with Separate Ways is that there is no tune-up options for Ada. What you get basically, or like what you have, is basically what you get as far as
As far as like stats and stuff goes. So like right there where my blacktail is with it being 2 and all that, that's as good as it's gonna get. So 12,000. I went from over 100,000 or 70,000 when I left off to 12,000. Good God, I'm gonna have to build up my stuff again, which we will do with this treasure map.
Is that all? Thank you.
We should be able to hopefully find some. Oh, see, there was a treasure off somewhere in the village. Treasure. We have at least 4 treasures that we can get a hold of.
Darn.
So, we'll be able to come back through. We'll be able to come back through the village again. So, all right. So, we'll go ahead and save. Go ahead and save, and then we'll head out towards the there's no torch here, towards the church, and we're gonna get followed. Yep. Quick fire. Slide down, damn it. Okay, there we go. We're gonna have to conserve really well, not only on ammo, but on money as well, because we're gonna need it eventually. Ah, green gem. Okay, so we should be able to put together a mask eventually. I'm not 100% sure when, but we should be able to do it eventually. Sometimes weird not. Oh shit! Fuck off. Oh shit. I need to save my shotgun. Because we will have to deal with an asshole before episode's end. Okay. Not too bad. Took a little bit by surprise, but overall not too bad. Okay, so let's kind of get this somewhat in order. Oh shit. This is gonna be fun. It's fine. What's up? Okay. Fuck you then. See, there's still a nest. There is. Thank you for that. Alright. There's a treasure, looks like, in the middle of the graveyard that we'll be able to get.
Un forastero!
Go right here and kind of funnel them in. Alright. Yeah, that works. see the treasure over there. We'll go grab it real quick. Alright. Let's see here. What is this, the other gym? Yeah, it's the red gym. Which makes me wonder if that's the other gym or if that's the mask. Oh hell, I'm gonna have to remember how to do that puzzle again. Which I should remember how to do it pretty well, but some stuff you do tend to forget a few things. Back into the swing of things. No, not yet. Door won't open. Looks like something may fit. Yeah, we know what's gonna fit. So we'll go ahead and we'll go this way. We won't go to the puzzle just yet. I call that deja vu. Snake. Shit. Oh yeah, we're gonna have to fight a chainsaw woman. Getting up. That should kill it right there. Maybe. Nope. I thought she was doing the death reach. Not quite. Thanks for the cat's eye. Ugh. 3,000. I don't know if it was worth the shells or not, but we're slowly building up our income again. Two more Ganados that we'll have to fight to get over. We don't need to go this way. Alright. Budge. Lock from the other side. No, not yet. Okay. Yeah, it's that, okay. So, 3. Okay. There we go. Ugh. Awesome. Ugly looking mugs.
Where were you swinging at? Old age must really got you down. High def does not make y'all look any prettier. Alright. Nice to still remember the puzzle. You do it a hundred, you know, a couple hundred times, and it kind of sticks with you. So this is where the cat's eye gets put in. And that's why you were able to get it with Leon. So the key was with the church.
Yes, sir!
Fuck! Again, where are you swinging at? How about you don't? Really don't want to waste ammo dealing with y'all. Fuck! What the hell? Why are you behind me? That's bullshit. I got eggs. What the hell? I could have used an egg. Villagers can take some shotgun shells to the chest. Alright. I'll take two headshots. It's also, too, that because there is no tune-up, most weapons are about half to their max out. So, especially when it comes to, like, their ammo counters. And that takes up a lot of ammo if you don't stockpile it for the long of fun. Okay, then. Oh, purple gem. Okay, so the mask has to be in the village then. Oh god! Asshole. All right. Okay, I don't care if I use up my eggs. Not really something you can combine anyway, so. We'll be able to get the mask. Should be able to get the mask in the next episode once we go back to the village. Because as soon as we activate the bell, it's going to be the... Just basically trying to save ammo now. To the wall and you still didn't die. Okay, we're fine now. Door won't open, it's locked. Hear someone whimpering on the other side. You can actually hear Ashley if you listen a little closely. Alright, so basically we're doing the
the same puzzle, but basically it's upside down this time, so we're just going to have to kind of eye it a little bit. No. Yeah. Green is... It looks about right. And blue... No. I think so. Let's see what happens.
Oh, la campana.
Es hora de rezar. Tenemos que irnos.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Alrighty, y'all. Good God, those graphics. They kind of kill your eyes a little bit. Alright, so that should be... We're going to go ahead and we're going to end the episode here. We'll end them at the end of chapters, basically. And then we'll continue along the way. So, yeah, that's Separate Ways for you. It started off a bit rough, I'll be honest with y'all, but we're going to get back right into the groove of things and get everything situated with how it needs to be. So we're going to have a lot of fun playing the Separate Ways mode, and let's get right back to the story, basically. That's going to be it for this episode. Thank y'all so much for coming out to watch this video. Hope y'all enjoyed it. If y'all did, smash that like button, let me know what you thought of the video, and subscribe for more great content. Thank y'all so much for y'all's time, and we'll see y'all in the next round.